Indian Money is a 10-year-old company educating more than 25,000 people a day on financial topics and helping over 40,000 professionals backed by veterans. LeadMarket, a product of IndianMoney.com, is India's largest and the most trusted marketplace for sellers of financial products like insurance, mutual funds, loans, real estate, and stocks. It is a one-stop destination for all financial intermediaries to get connected to the potential customers of their choice according to their availability.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Raghu Ram from South Canara. Basically, I'm from Hosamata. That will be situated in between Dharmasthala and Subramania. So I finished my SSL in Subramania. Then I had to go for Udupi for college days. I finished a degree in Udupi only. Afterwards, I had to go to Madras for a job. There, we have taken my another associates. We have taken one contract in Kalpakkam, that is very close to Mahabalipuram, named as Madras Atomic Power Project. Now, that Kalpakkam project only, now entire Tamil Nadu is getting power. So, very prestigious job there we have taken. One is motor control center and chlorination plant building. So there we had to struggle a lot because the central government job, everything is very, very prestigious. So there I was nearly 4 to 5 years, I was there. Afterwards I had to come to Bangalore because the weather was not suiting to my missus. So in Madras we have taken one job that is in steel industries. That's a torch steel manufacturing company. There I was working as a liaison officer and PRO. So for every details and for every transaction, we have to go personally to the officers and get the work done. For initiative also, and for every chase-up work and follow-up job also, we have to go there. Because those days we had no laptop, there's no internet, there's no pager, there was no even mobile also. And nothing was there. So personally for every work we have to go to offices and get that work done. So very tough job we have done there. I was there nearly 30 years. Afterwards I had to go for some break. I had to go to Australia because my daughter was there in Australia. So I had to go there because some emergency was there. I had to go along with my missus to look after my daughter when she was delivering. So she delivered baby and we had to look after for 5 to 6 months. Very nicely enjoyed the Australia trip. And Australia is very nice place. And the place where actually we are situated, it was a very high place. You can see sunset as well as sunrise, everything. Very nice place. It was called Toronto. So lake area, entire lake area was there. And nearly about 500 acres of place was occupied by lake. It was a very nice place, very, very close to New Jersey. I was in Australia for about 6 months. I enjoyed like anything. It was a very nice place. And there's no, very nice thing is there's no theft or nobody will break the rule. Even if you keep open the house, nobody will come and have the burglar and all these things. Such things are there. Police people, they will take very severe action and in lifetime they will never do the mistake. So such a beautiful place. I enjoyed like anything. Afterwards, I had to come to Bangalore after 6 or 7 months. Recently, I was in Karnataka Bank. There I was served about 5 to 6 years as a recovery agent. So there also I had to leave the firm. So afterwards I had to one gentleman, he has called me for a Kotak company. There I have taken very good instruction from the people, and very good people who are there, very kind enough to have the very good understanding from those people. They have given maximum information about the insurance and all those things. About insurance, I need not say anything. Everybody is aware of that, because there's for a safety purpose, as we use a helmet and belt, so insurance is a must for life. When there's a safety time comes, you know, helmet's role is a very important role, as well as belt. For every dress you need, belt is very much required. That's why it may be fashion or a safety purpose. So like that, the insurance is very must in every activities. So in foreign countries, insurance is a must. As we purchase vehicles, you know, insurance is must for a vehicle. In the same way, when there is a birth for a by a child, immediately insurance people will come and enroll that person. Almost about 90% of people will go for insurance. So their people are aware of insurance. Whereas here in India, there is a very few people only go for the insurance, and the maximum people they will avoid going that. That will be a great disaster. If you have a insurance, you know, there's a security for a lifetime. In a insurance, there are so many items actually. For example, one or two I will tell you. For aged people, insurance is a must. When there's a health problem, you know, they'll be hospitalized there, you know, after treatment and all, they will raise lakhs of bill that will be paid by the insurance if you are going for the insurance. And in child's insurance is a must for education. When the 4 or 5 years age, if you are go for an insurance policy, after 15 years or 20 years, that will be repaid by the insurance company. There are very good procedures, policies are there. We have to definitely go for the insurance. I am interested to give a social service for people who are really require helping. So recently I saw one family, they were suffering like anything. Father was bedridden and wife was already expired. 3 children are there, they were away from Bangalore. They were not available at the particular scene. So I had to see the person, and the situation is very horrible. So I had to help him in food as well as in so many matters, and medicine also I had to give to him. So in such a way, many people are there in the same old age homes. So generally, once in a week I used to go there and make a refreshment for them. Evening time, once in a week I used to go for with some refreshment items and give to them. They are very happy. So I'm very much interested in that. And in the same way, to give this service to the public also, I'll be very much happy. Because providing to the aged people also, it will be giving very much additional facility for us. Market people were approaching me. I was not in Bangalore. I was away from Bangalore. I was in Australia. So I couldn't talk to them at all. So I told them to contact after 1 month. After one month, they again contacted me. So I could talk to them very nicely, and they made me to come to the office. I was in office 4 days back. So I was very much impressed with the way how they approached me and all. They given very nice instruction and everything. I was very much happy with the mentors, Mr. Chidanand Shetty and Sangeeta Madam. So I'm very much happy. In lead market, we can get only interested people who can buy the financial product. I liked various features in the lead market. In my locality, different places as per the PIN code will get the customers. So easily to find out the people and the customers who like this feature. Employees of the company of lead market, they're also very good. They have treated me like anything. I was very extremely, I was happy to become a member of this lead market. And every time when I approach them, they support very nicely, and they have given very good support as well as guidelines to me. I was in Canada Bank for a few years as an recovery agent. So there I could work very nicely, but all of a sudden some problem was there, because the person who was in charge of this bank, they were not cooperating with me, and they were giving maximum the pressure on that. So next I had to go to Australia for some purpose. That's why I had taken VRS and moved away. We are 4 brothers in our family. So father had 4 children. I am the last person, 4th one. So I have done my education, everything in my native place only, that is Subramania and Udupi. Afterwards, my next brother is he has become a doctor of education. He is in Kadava only. He is practicing as a doctor in Kadava. And the third one, his brother, he is in near Dharmastra. He has purchased maximum about 4 to 5 acres of land, and he has started cultivating in Dharmasthala. And number one brother is in Udupi, is working in a company. Product of electronic items are going on. My father was a farmer in remote area. So he was doing cultivation and all the things. The arecanut was there and the paddy field was there. So many people were, he was organizing with about 50 people. So all these things, you know, they have done maximum work in cultivation. And my eldest brother, he was in Udupi, yes, worked as an agent in a marketing area. So maximum work he has done. And the second brother also, he has purchased some land in Dharmasthala and the cultivation is going on. And the third brother is doing this doctor's job. He is very busy in the native place. I am the fourth person. I am doing this kind of job. So I am very happy to join to the lead market since they are all, Mentor is very, very nicely cooperating to us. So I'll be happy to continue here till my last breath. For living, we need a lot of things. For example, eating food also and using fabric also, all those things are very essential. So to continue service with those things also, I'll be very much happy. Thank you.